Winchester has been a proud partner of the National Wild Turkey Federation since 1995 and has contributed more than $1.5 million towards conservation and education. Their support has helped spread the message of conservation and the story of the wild turkey to millions of sportsmen, women, and children across North America. For more than 15 years, the Winchester Museum has educated hundreds of thousands of visitors about the successful restoration of the wild turkey in North America. It's the only museum dedicated exclusively to the wild turkey. Visitors can learn about the history of wild turkey restoration, conservation, and the preservation of our hunting heritage. The Winchester Museum also houses rare collections of turkey calls and wild turkey artifacts. In April 2007, the South Carolina Federation of Museums gave the Winchester Museum the Award of Achievement for their expansion project that featured turkey memorabilia, interactive play areas, oddities exhibit, and a prescribed fire helicopter simulator. In celebration of its 40th anniversary, the NWTF will be creating a founders exhibit in the Winchester Museum, commemorating the hard work and dedication of key figures in wild turkey conservation. In addition to the museum, Winchester actively supports NWTF's outreach programs, such as Jake's. The NWTF is proud to be a partner with Winchester, and generations of conservationists are thankful for their support of the Winchester Museum.